I repeat, 876-439-3517. 876-809-8852. Calling this morning, calling. Make your pledge and sow. Make your prayer request. Help us to spread the good news all across the globe and all across the region. You know you can feel better when you know that you're sowing to something great and you're a part of it. Powerful song, You Make Me Stronger. I tell you indeed, the living God make us stronger. Wonderful song by Brother Brian. Hard road to travel, mighty long way to go. Come on, be a great sponsor of this great radio program. Good gospel radio station. Sowing to something great. This is a good ground to sow in. I am determined. Come on, sow into the great work of God today. And I tell you, indeed, God will return the blessing in your life. We need your help. We need your financial help. The Bible declares, ask and it shall be given. So we are asking this morning. Those listening by bus, taxis, train, help us reach our target today. Today, today, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I declare that we shall reach our target. I People need to hear the gospel, especially in a time like this. And by the help of God, we will get bigger and better. Remember the numbers to call, 876-439-3517. 876-809-8852. Come on, keep the line busy this morning. You want to know that when this radio station touches soul, win a soul, you are part of that great move of God. When you see something great, you have to jump in and help. GGFM 90.1 has constantly been a great blessing to you. Now it is time for you to return the favor, be a greater blessing to them. We want to make sure that when you're driving and you touch certain areas, especially in Jamaica, you're able to hear us live and clear. We want to know that when your song is playing, especially when you're worshiping the living God, you don't have any interruption. Isn't that something big? To be upgrading from 1,000 wattage to 2,000 wattage. Come on. Calling, make your pledge. God is talking to somebody right now. Don't wrestle with God. Whatever He tells you to do, do it. And Jesus said unto them at the wedding in Canaan, is Jesus' mother Mary said unto them at the wedding of Canaan, that whatever He tells you to do, do it. They obey, they get jars of water, and He turned water into wine. You might just sow 100 US and God bless you in return with 1,000 or 1,000,000. When God is doing the maths, He do it differently and He do it big. You might just sow 5,000 Jamaican dollars and God bless you with $500,000. Remember now, this is God, and when God is moving, He moves great and big. You might just sow 10 pounds and God bless you with £1,000. Now is the perfect time for you to sow. Those that are in need of jobs, sow into this great work. I'm telling you, he that receive a prophet because he's a prophet shall receive a prophet reward. He that give to a prophet a drink of water shall receive an overflow, a prophet blessing. This is just a small target, 1,700 US. Come on, people of God. If 17 persons right now sold 100 US dollars, it's all over and done with. Jesus, I'm your only, all I have, all I see. We want to keep bringing the real worship across to you. This ain't no dibby-dibby gospel radio station. This is a big mega radio station. We want to know that our frequencies are right. So this is Pastor Lindel Lewin from Prophetic Deliverance Lighthouse Ministry, always bringing the program, the radio program, across to you every Thursday night at 7:30 p.m. Breaking the Shackles. Yes, yes, indeed, we want to upgrade our system. That when we play a bad tune in Jamaican terms like these, no itch, no scratching. Everybody in Jamaica now, come on, so $1,000. Remember now that lilies must when God is in it. You are not given unto man, but you are given unto the great work of the living God. You want to make God pleased this morning? Go ahead and sow. Jesus said, I must work a work of him that sent me, for the night cometh when no man can work. But I tell you, indeed, this radio program station, GGFM 90.1, is working 24 hours, right around the clock. So help us with this great work. GGFM 90.1 is able to allow you to listen the gospel on the go, in your bed, wherever you are. You can just tune in and listen to the good gospel music. Keep your spiritual mind plugged in to the kingdom of God. Remember now, our numbers to call are 876-439-3517. Yes, Sister Joy, that is so true indeed. God will reward you abundantly. Remember now, we're taking your call this morning. You want a radio station that you can trust? I am telling you, trust GGFM. And I know that you're enjoying day, night, month, here, by here. If you want to feel free to give in your closet, you want to call and be off air, no problem. I know some persons are out there, they love to give, but they don't want anybody to know that they give. You can do so. The floor is open for you. Those listening right now on Facebook, make your pledges right now in the comment box or by a phone call. By the radio app, you're being blessed. Make your pledges right now. By a phone call. Listening by the FM band, make your pledges right now. By a phone call. And remember, don't only make a pledge, but when you make a pledge, you have to honor your pledge, as the Bible also placed emphasis on it. Better not to make a vow than to make a vow and don't keep it. Yes, indeed, keep the prayer line going. Keep the request line going. Keep our telephone operators busy. You can do it. I know you can do it. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Yes, 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 give in to this worthy cause, this great work of God. 1,700 US dollars. So we can be able to upgrade our FM broadcasting antenna to 2,000 wattage. The 1,000 wattage is not able to cover all globes, but the 2,000 will be bigger and better. So into this great work. Powerful song. Turn up the volume right now. Come on, worshipers. Don't be scared to allow your neighbor to hear you worshiping the living God. Worship him before your co-worker, before your boss, on the job, in the public transportation, worship God. Sister Mary, United States, New York City. Canada. Come on, so 100 Canadian dollars right now into the great work of God. Barbados. Europe, the United Kingdom. Cayman, we can do it. All everybody that is listening right now, jump on the phone. Start to sow. We reach this target easily. I am telling you. It's time for GGFM 90.1 to go over on the other side. In spite of the financial storm, we can do it. We are going to do it. I know Jesus is speaking to some heart this morning. just as he speak to the storm, peace, be still and know that I am God. Yes, Holy Ghost, speak to the hearts of your people and allow them to sow into this great work. God is pricking your heart from morning. You need to listen. To be obedient is better than sacrifice. Keep the lines going. Keep the line going. Obey the still voice of God. Whatever he tell you to do, do it. Whatever he tell you to sow, sow it. Some of you need healing, you need to sow. Cast your bread upon the waters that you will have it in due seasoning. Some of you need a breakthrough, need a visa, you need to sow. Some of you need a job, you need to sow. You need a house, you need a car, you need to... Sometimes we have to sow into the work of God for God to bless us. Ah, the prostitute, all she has was the box of alabaster oil, and she was about to sow. And guess what? Judas was about to withheld her from sowing. But Jesus said unto Judas, let she do it, because I'm not going to be with you always. So sow into this great work. Don't allow your Judas to stop your blessing. Some persons want to sow, but somebody's telling him, don't sow. Go ahead and sow. Listen to the voice of God and do it. And watch your mega blessing, your mega breakthrough. Sow your way out of financial debt, financial crisis, financial storms. We need some real people that are trusting and believing God to sow. Come on, our God is worthy. And our God is good. Riding with Jesus. Numbers to call 876-439-3517. That's 876-439-3517. 876-809-8852. 876-809-8852. You want to text us on WhatsApp? You can do so. You want to give us an email? You can do so. You want to write a check, feel free to do so. Morning. I tell you the good old time gospel. Before the heaven door closed. Come on, people of God. Sowing to the great work of God. It's time for upgrade. It's time for upgrade. 2000 wattage. You want to make a transaction into our banking system? Go ahead, give us a call. You will get the account numbers to do so. Western Union, of course, MoneyGram. I know some sowers are listening this morning. There is a time for everything under the sun. It is now your time to sow. Sow into the great work of God. Sister Robinson. John saw them coming. Come on, help us to reach souls all across the globe. You want to make stars in your crown, you better sow this morning. John saw them coming. If you want to pass by the radio station also and drop off your envelope, feel free to do so. If you want to give any of our hosts a call, feel free to do so. Sow into this great work of God. He that sow bountifully shall reap bountifully. He that sow grudgingly shall reap grudgingly. He that sows sparingly shall reap sparingly. It's time to sow. It's time to sow. You need to sow. I tell you, powerful worship song. Brother Rodney. Come on, make your pledges, make your pledges. Numbers to call 876-439-3517. 876-809-8852.
You can't go into your thing now, because it like a word or prayer or whatever.
Bless the Lord. You know you are delivered. I'm going to be bringing you a short word this morning. The lines will be open for prayer also. bless the name of the Lord. So I want to bring you a short word this morning from the book of Saint Matthew. I tell you, New Testament, Saint Matthew chapter 16 and verse 23. But he turned and said unto Peter, Get thee behind me, Satan. Thou art an offense unto me, for thou sufferest not the things that be of God, but those that be of men. This is the word of God. We honor it by saying, Thanks be to God. Now bless the name of the Lord. Jesus Christ was allowing his disciples to know that my purpose here on earth is to die for the sins of the human race, is to shed my blood so those that are falling in sin through Adam and through Eve can be free of this Adamic nature. Bless the name of the Lord. And this word, this verse, when we analyze it this morning, we realize that Jesus Christ, in essence, was not rebuking Peter, but he was rebuking the spirit that was operating in Peter. And the Bible allows us to know that man is a triune being made up of body, soul, and spirit. And your soul is what intervene. It is what carry out the operation of the spirit, whether it be of a evil spirit or whether it be of the Holy Ghost, the Spirit of God. Bless the name of the Lord. Because we realized also that the Spirit of God was speaking through Peter. When Jesus Christ was at a solitary place and he said unto his disciples, Who do you say that I am? It was Peter that looked unto Jesus Christ and allowed him to know that thou art the Christ, the Son of the living God. Jesus Christ allowed Peter to know that flesh and blood have not revealed this unto me, but my Father which is in heaven. Bless the name of the living God. So the Spirit of the living God reveal it unto Peter. Bless the name of the living God. Now we realize that Jesus Christ is rebuking the spirit that is stalking through Peter, which is the spirit of Satan. And it is the spirit of Satan which the world, glory be to God, and so many people of the world is operating under. Glory be to God. Who is Satan? A lot of person will question. The Bible allows us to know